Hey guys, welcome to session number 5 with me, your coach, Si Bennett. It's been an epic journey so far. I've been excited to share with you some of the steps that we've had in over the last 4 sessions that are going to carefully and structurally get something that you want to work towards and map out this lifelong dream, whatever it may be, in a way that you are confident in order to just go off after this and just take control of your own life. Just recapping again, session number 1, we write that list out of things that we didn't want in life. From that, we flip the coin and we start to see a pattern of things that perhaps we did want in life. And out of that list of things that we saw, something really stuck out to you and you said, that is what I want to work on now. That was a great session. Session number 2, we put that into a mind map. The mind map, we came off with visualization, people around you that you're going to connect with, who are going to help support you on that journey, actions that you need to start taking now, and also the sacrifices that you need to make. That was a really empowering session. I hope you got a lot out of that one. Session 3, we did the steps to success, the staircase of life. You know, here is where we're ultimately trying to get to. Whereabouts are we on that staircase now? And do we want to just go forward one step? Do we really want to accelerate and get right to the top? Or, you know, are we just happy here and the steps that we can take slowly are moving towards that lifelong dream? That too was really good. And then yesterday, session 4, I challenged you to see whether or not you were physically, mentally, and spiritually strong enough to actually go out and achieve whatever it is that you've got written on your dream list. Okay? Today, I said, was a bit of a surprise, and it is really exciting for me. This is because what I want to do is I want to connect with you on a one-to-one basis, and I'm offering a 30-day action plan coaching intensive with myself. And what I want to do is basically I want you to visualize this. This is going to be something for me as a performance coach, much like a parent showing their child how to ride a bike for the first time. At the moment, you've got something mapped out, you've got a clear indicator of where you want to go, but you're still a bit apprehensive, you're still a bit nervous, you're still a bit self-conscious. You need someone just to get behind you and give that push, give you that support, that motivation, and also challenge you along the way, hold you accountable, just to get the ball rolling, just to get you started. So I thought it would be a great idea for me to offer my services for free for 30 days to anyone who's going to click this link that you'll see at the bottom of your screen right now. All I want you to do is click the link and just give me your details so that we can contact you and connect. I want to see exactly what it is that you want to work towards, and I'm offering a 30-day free coaching action plan. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be that person. I'm going to be pushing you on your bike without the stabilizers on, and you know what? You're going to start pedaling, you start pedaling. We're going to get you set up. We're going to get you set up, and then I'm just going to let my hands off, and you're just going to go all the way through. Okay, so if that sounds like something that you would be interested in, then as I say, just hit that link down there on the right-hand side of your screen. Let's connect, let's work together. Let me show you how I can give you even more confidence advice and coach you all the way to achieving your dream. This is a quote I'm gonna leave you with that was said to me by my business coach. Talk is cheap and execution is everything. This is everyone sat in a coffee shop saying that this is what I'm going to do. This is everyone buying a book on entrepreneurship or buying books on self-development or how to lose weight saying this is what I'm going to read. But let's think about it. We've got to start doing it, all right? I want to help you with the execution. If it sounds like you, let's connect. I look forward to seeing you all, meeting you all in person or via Skype. Let's connect and yeah, thank you for the last 4 sessions and tonight. And this is me, Coach Si Bennett. Peace out, guys.